I got my fingers crossed for a little freaky deaky.